Carl Gunderson with Simply Holistic Fitness. Today we're going to be learning downward facing dog. So from downward facing dog, we're going to bring our hands down towards the mat. Hands are about shoulder width distance apart. We're going to turn our toes down towards the earth, lift the hips up towards the sky. Feet, we like to be about hip width distance apart. Palms are opened up wide like a starfish. We're lifting the hips up towards the sky as we push back with those strong yogi arms, connecting and grounding our feet towards the earth. Abdominals are drawn into the rib cage. Head is relaxed in between the shoulders. Spine is in slight extension. Gaze is looking at our feet. Now, modified downward facing dog, we're just going to bend the knee slightly, bringing the heels off the ground. This helps to reduce any tension into the lower back. Modified downward facing dog. In downward facing dog, we're strengthening the shoulder girdle, rhomboids, trapezoids, opening up the chest, drawing length into the back of our legs, calves, and hamstrings as we draw the abdominals into the rib cage. As we exhale, we bring those knees down towards the earth, come back into table, and push back into our hero's pose.